try to use the 56KHzIR receiver device, which come from the Radio Shack, with using our IR repeater 1372 with our 1329B first to see if it's working or not. First of all, without any IR repeater to see if it can work or not, because we already using something to to avoid the IR receiver. So when I press a button A, either A or B, there's no feedback. Okay, because the IR receiver in this device has been covered. Okay. Right now, connect the IR target to see if it can work or not, okay? And the IR target is hooked up to here. Yeah, and then we see, okay, the A. Press A, press B, B, B is in, it's here, A, B, A, B, A, B, A, B, A, B, A, so it can work here.